And I just loaded it up. And I loaded it up a couple of days ago, actually, just to get it updated and all that sort of thing, and check out all the messages that we had left for us. We've got a few. There's a few around here. Got a few more pickups and stuff. Some of these might be from streams, I'm not sure, but it all kind of blurs into one at the moment. I'm not sure what everything is still, but game wise we're certainly making progress. So I think first things first, we might need to change this theme. Let's see if we can remember how to do that. Is it equipment? And this is the orbiter. And correct? No. Let's try that again. Equipment. Orbiter. Nope. Orbiter. Reset main room. Orbiter appearance. Oh, there it is. Festive interior. Decorators. What else we got? We got Spring Festival interior and decorations. And Filigree Prime. I don't know what that is. But hey. Looks neat though. Oh, I see, yeah. No, we've got a lot of new nice stuff there. Well, I like this. This looks good. Let's go with this. As you can see, still got me. Oh, I just exited out of that. That's might have been why. That didn't change. Let's try that again. Need to confirm that shit. There we go. That's better. Alright. I put that there last time. I did pick up some of the stuff and I put down stuff. Where's the dog? Or the cat? There's a dog or a cat around here somewhere. They were right there. Yeah, used to the controls and everything again. Oh, my dog. That is a dog, isn't it? I called it Max. I remember calling it Max. Kubro. That's it, yeah, Kubro. And that's a Kava as well, isn't it? That's the other one. I had something wandering around here in the ship last time now. I can't remember what it's called even. Anyway, not to worry. Oh, there it is. It's back. That's definitely a... It's definitely a pat, a kava, a pet. Sounds like one. You know, I've never actually looked at one of these. do I own any? I have one. Oh yeah, no, look at that. I got a few. Trinity, Volt Rhino, Cephalon's eye, Cephalon's eye, Excalibur, Lotus Knuckle, Lotus Symbol. Yeah, sure, we'll have that. Is that my glyph? That's the glyph, isn't it? Right, how bad the sounds this Kavat's making, hopefully it's okay. Okay, intrinsic slug out, leaderboard, spy profile. I think I need to do the, do I have a mastery front? Mastery thing to do as well? Oh my god. Always having loads of fun there. Yeah. Okay. What else we got to look at? Let's see. There's some options, I think, somewhere here. There's a field of view slider somewhere, which I need to do. I need to find that. There's a hawk wing. That's just camera movement speed. Under gameplay. Chat interface. Mask is the scale, menu scale, UI. Oh, it's probably in the display. Bet you're in a bit of the display. Field of view, oh my god, 65, seriously? Well, I suppose third person. Oh, that should make all the difference. That certainly feels better here already, so that's good stuff. Alright, there's a few other ones as well. There were some changes they made to the rendering. Find it. Something like a deferred rendering, I think they said it was. Unless I was mistaken. Not a huge fan of motion blur. Not the other stuff's okay though. I might turn off depth of the field. Depends how depends if it starts getting in the way a little bit. Dynamic resolution. Yeah, I'm cool with that, that's fine. Digital grain, event occlusion, glare. Yeah, I mean, it might be because it's not full screen. I could see that. So, yeah, anyway. Okay. Okie doke. You know what? I'm going to confirm that. And I think we're done. We're here, at least, for now. At least we can still run inside. Certainly helps with the crampedness in here. Feels a bit better. Let's reach right stuff. I should already have that stuff. Yep, I got that stuff. Okay. Item will be retired in 3 days. Oh, I see. It's additional Warframe thingy for... Oh, right. How much? What are these again? I forgot. Is that platinum? Anyway, it's one of those, so let's just get that. Already owned? Really? Oh, no, not already owned. Yeah, of course, I already own it now, because I've just purchased it. Right. See, I never look in here enough. I really should. And all the Primax and stuff, that's usually quite expensive, but I say expensive, but you know, if you play the game enough, I suppose it's not too bad. And if it's something you really want. So, I don't. There we go. That's better. It's nice, a musical instrument, right? Capacity cost, purchase, don't really understand that, but okay. Anyway, that's the thing though, I don't understand. I don't understand a lot about this. Oh god, the kitty cat is chilling out down there, that's really cool. This is kind of amazing. This game's always great. I love this game. I've been playing it a little bit. I only just started playing it, but it's great. I really enjoy it. Right, let's see what we got. Double Resource Weekend. I saw something about that. In the common physical announcement, yeah, we heard about that. Hotfix, I got that. I got all my stuff. See, I got all this stuff. I got just layers and layers of shit on my Warframe. But whatever, you know. Let's maybe move on to the next thing. So, what do I have here? I need to do a mastery thing. I should go probably find that. Incubate and mature Kuro using the incubator. I am doing that. How much longer does that have to go? Let's go find out what's going on with that actually. Before anything else. Then we'll check out the mastery thing. No, that's not the incubator. That's the incubator. Right, what's your dude? Cooper breeding. Get an egg. 1.1. Get an incubator power core. Right, that's what I need. That's the thing. Incubator power core gonna be on the foundry. Recipes available in the market. Right. So that's mods. I must have been making one of these at some point, and I guess I must have finished it at some point. Incubator power core. Oh, maybe I don't have enough resources, components. I need a control module, need an argon crystal. Right, okay. I'm going to go ahead and say that I will probably get these. I also need 100,000. Of them, so there's always that as well. So I don't have enough money, but I also don't have enough thing. Or maybe I can just pick up one of these at some point. But either way, I don't have one right now, and that's the problem. Oh, I see. So you can't just make these on your own. Interesting. Okay. Yeah. There's a lot in this. I still need to figure out. Okay, how do I do my mastery rank up? There we go. That's how we do it. Now I remember. You click on the thing in the mission.
Prove your ability with a sidearm. Eliminate all targets.
All right. Oh god, this is so. I need to use this, I guess.
Again.
Go. Let's go.
Ready yourself.
Out of practice, but also not used to just playing with a sidearm as well. A bit weird. So that's three waves. That's going to be more than that.
A formidable performance. This test is now complete.
Really? Was that it?
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Cool. Well, I guess they get harder as they go on, don't they? So there is always that. Whoop whoop. Noise. I do actually really like this game. It's not just all the fucking around. I like as well. All right. I really want to select the landing craft. I don't have a choice of landing craft at the moment, don't I? Oh yeah, purchase. I see, purchase. 150. I gotcha. Nice. I don't know, we had other ones. So we got the Mantis. We got a Zephos, a Lizette, and a Scimitar. I like the Scimitar. Scimitar's pretty neat, I'm not gonna lie. Customize Landcraft. Yeah, let's do the colors. Now that got some new colors. Holy shit, new colors. Oh, they're just all there. And then these are popping. Oh, I like these. Yeah, nice and poppy. Randicles? Disgusting, horrible. Yeah. Great stuff. How about we go... let's see. We gotta sort this out at some point. Like that. I think it's like... for packs, though. It's 75. You know? Additional connections for Warframe is like 75 platinum just for some color packs. It's like you've only got 50. It's like, well, anyway, whatever. It is a free to play game for crying out loud, so there's always that. So the ones that we have for free on, we have various different shades of purple because of Twitch. Laugh of a Mixer did in the one just gave you various shades of blue. That would be cool. And this bit is just that bit too. So I'm just going to go same color. And then we're going to go here, we're going to go same color. And then here, I'm going to go blur. And the engines always go blue as well. And there we go. Now, what if I just do that? No? Okay, I want like the logo bit. No. Also, this ship looks like a bit like a rabbit. You ever notice that? There you go, that's good. I like that. Let's do that. We'll keep that. Yeah. Okay. It's very important that that's looking good. Like the whole thing needs to look very good. So. All right. So we are stuck, kind of right now. For that, because we need things. What else we got? We got these. So these. Oh, right, these are the events. I see. Mission 1 Earth, 10 to 15. What? I don't know what level I am still right now. I know I'm Mazri right too. I'm 27 there. I don't know. Let's try it anyway. Why not? Certain details, informations, and starting to find your way, and maybe throwing your weapons. On this mission. Okay. Not quite sure what that means, but okay. Let's give it a go.
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages.
All right. Let's see what we got here. How you could do that. Okay, so that's like a holographic thing. I did not know that. What about weapons? How come? Oh, of course, because we're gonna use primary weapons. I got it. I think I like my throwing weapon, I guess. It's a new wire. You can tell because I'm like, this feels too fast. Alright, ABCD.
You have captured a radio tower. Towers. You must stop them. Tower online. enemy is dominating. You must capture a tower, and quickly. The enemy is dominating. You must capture a tower, and quickly. Has all four towers. You must stop them. The enemy have captured the message. We have failed today.
Managed to rank up a bit though. So I'm happy with that. Okay. What's that say? That said, jeez, that's all good. That's all good. We need to do that to get access to these two. That's Fossa. Extract wings blueprint. T-Horn Fisher, I suppose. This says Aphrodite, Venus. Okay, it's gonna take us right there. Yeah, I've kind of forgotten quite a bit of this. I have to try and remember where things are and how to get to things and all that. Right, so this is
the Orkin archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Arcwing part blueprint. Is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. We need another power cell for the excavator. Has run out of power. Find a cell. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. We need another power cell for the excavator. Has been located. Proceed to the dig site. elevator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. That's it. You found an Arcling Park blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna have a look at these mods. Let's see if we can't change them up a little bit.
Oh my! The operator has returned with an Arcwing part blueprint. You must forge it immediately. It won't be long now until you are flying through the skies like a
winged death machine.
Right, so Arcwing Launcher. Someone's not going for extreme freeway missions. Arcwing Launcher segment required. Aha. There we go. This one's built into this Arcwing inside. Okay. That's now not enough components because we need some systems, we need a harness, and we need some wings. Here's a wings. Built. Cool. Okay. It's a cool little 3D printing animation as well. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay. Where are my mods? Where do we do mods? Equip. Maybe not upgrade. Yeah, there we go. Okie dokie. So, these are all the mods we've got for us right now. If we do it auto, we've got swap polarity, polarization, upgraded. Of course, yeah, we've upgraded that as well. Let's do an automatic one then. And if we go energy siphon, or from energy regenerate. That's still locked. We've got flow, vitality, steel, fiber, intensity. That's armor, shield capacity, health, energy max, ability range, ability efficiency, ability strength, and ability duration. Okay. I mean, sounds good, right? I got fast deflection, shield recharge. I mean, that sounds good, but I suppose I could put that in place of that, but yeah. Well, let's keep this right now. This is still a little bit new right now. So yeah, I like that. Let's see what guns we got. Oh god, excuse me. Right. That reminds me. Yeah, we've got a few of these weapons. I've leveled this up to max. So I may as well try another weapon and level that up. I mean, that's the idea, right? Is that you're always changing things up and trying to level up your stuff as much as possible. So I think that's the idea. And I think this is this must be some sort of, it looks like an assault rifle, so it must be an assault rifle, I'd imagine. In fact, motion slash cold. But if we equip this, and then we go upgrade, we've got these mods. Now these mods on this weapon, or are they on the, what's the word? The slot, I suppose. Let's swap and go upgrade. I suppose they all roll back there. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna try an auto one again because again I'm ready. I'm not sure what to do there. Well, I am unsure about how come this is there. Can I not add that in there? I guess not. I guess not. Okay. Well, again, that's fine because that's we leveled it up. It's probably something to do with the level it is. I guess the higher level it is, the more you can upgrade it. I suppose that would make sense. And then appearance. Default colors. Is that random colors? Sean, let's just go. Yeah, sure. Let's go for that. Oh, copy Warframe colors. Oh, so matchy-matchy. I'm okay with just something weird. There we go. There we go. Invisible woman holsters. Yeah, no, let's upgrade that. Let's see what we got. So this is still pretty low because I don't use it enough. But what else we got? That's all we got. We got a lotto. We got that. Alright. Well. Yeah, let's go remove all and then actions, accept all. That's what it reckons. Well, okay then. I'm hoping the computer knows better than I do at this point. So equip, upgrade. Random color. No, I like the color. Color's fine. Colors are fine. Still got two. We've got two blades. And we've still got that, and that's level 16. I'll leave that for now, we'll level it up, and then we'll switch over to the double blades. Slashy slashy. Alright then. What do we have here? Okay then. Appearance? Not that it should really matter too much, I guess. Like there's so much customization, which is great. Someone should pay for it. Oh yeah, I do like that though as well. Like you can. I just wish that was just a little bit there. Oh, brilliant! There we go. Oh, I don't want it to cut into any of my shit. There we go. Lovely. No, it's clipping. It's too clean. It's slipping too much. Oh no, that's perfect. Excellent. the Z offset. So I suppose if we just went like that, wouldn't that just look really weird? Yeah, it's like, there you go, it's in my back. It is literally in my back. Reset. Cool. Yeah, no, that's great. That is great. Okay. Default colors. Random colors. Oh, I see. Copy Warframe colors. Okay, that's fine. Nah, default colors on. And then Parzan. Parzan. We don't even have any things for this, so okie dokie, I guess. And I don't think we can have any other ones in there as well, so I guess that is what it is. Okay. I still don't know what this is, what it does. I wish I knew. Protects the signal with shield restoration. Equipped with anthrax siphane. Requires two open slots. Okay. Okay. And you got your cube there as well, but in this sword grade. Alright. Yeah, I'm starting to get back on track with this now. It's starting to make a bit more sense. A little bit. A little bit. Oh, nice. Look at that. Oh, yeah. There you go. We got it. So this is the freeze targets. This must be the weapon for that thing, I'm guessing. And we can upgrade that. Because it's a weapon. So let's upgrade that. Okay, and then gear. Okay, I see. And that's all we got right now. Okay, cool. Okay, cool, cool. And emotes. And again, that's all we got there. Okay. Right, I'm good to go then. I am good to go. What's she doing? Next. Mission then. Alrighty. Getting a little bit more on track with this, understanding what I need to do. So I'm reacquainting myself. So we need a. We obviously need an Arkwing. We're still like gearing up here, we're still getting what we need. Do the rest of the stuff in the game. So that makes sense. That's cool.
The Orkin Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Arkwing part blueprint.
Okay, yeah. That's what we've just done. That's fine. Good to see Earth. Still Earth. You know? So we got trees. So that's good. Happy to see you. Like, hey, sup. It's better than being a Jedi. See what it's like having a normal bullet weapon. I haven't had a normal bullet weapon ages. It's been full of like lasers. No laser beams in the. Not gonna lie, clips a little bit more. We go for those head shells, so, and they just pop right off, which is good. do that. That's cool. Thank you very much, my dear. Hopefully getting those leveled up. That'd be good. Called the Kowak, right? It's basically that, like a it's the Warframe version of an AK. Alright, come on, we better take one of these down here. Yeah. I'm more for shooting things and building up levels, and that is what the game is for, but I also just want to make a move. Because we're going to be down there anyway. So.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. We need another power cell for the excavator.
Where's one of those gone? There you go.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Has lost power. Find another cell.
We got it. Very interesting. Interesting bad guys.
Blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready.
I'm gonna fight for a little bit longer and get some of these things leveled up.
excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Is it me or right? Like, I'm supposed to be extracting.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
This is it's this one. There it is. It disappeared there. It's got to be a bit of a bug. Alright, there we go. We should have the other bit. The harness. There we go. Okay. Leveled up the crank.
Ordis does hope to see the Arkwing soon.
Okay, so we are he sold me some prime harness. There we are. We are doing the wings, they're almost done. I've got 10 minutes left. And then we've got the harness and we need Morphix. I have no idea where we're getting Morphix from, but hey, I'm sure we'll find out. What is the rest we need to do? Egate Venus Extract Systems Blueprint. Okay, cool. There's one thing I just want to go check. Is the gun level and whether we've I mean I know it's only rank 2 but just see if we can upgrade it. Not quite, I don't think, but hey, there we go. Right, can I just keep doing this? No, it's the same. Okay, fine. It doesn't get better the more you do it. We're doing that.
The Orkin Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Arkwing part blueprint. Ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. Run out of power. Find a cell. excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
Ah, the infested are just so gross.
That's it. You found an Arcling part blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready.
Cool. And another one buys the dust. Okay. Now, I need another. You're still finishing up, I know, but what else do we need? We still need morphics, and then we need morphics again. Okay. Use the foundry to build the archwing. The archwing, okay. Where did we get? Crafted foundry. I kind of just need to know where to get. Morphics from. I mean, I suppose you can just get them in the market, right? Oh yeah, right there. Purchase 10. It's bundle of one morphic. Okay. Let's see. Right, I'm going to buy 2. That should be enough. though I'll be honest with you, I don't remember how much I was boosting by. Let's find out. Alright, this has still got a meal, so let's go. Yeah, just the one. And it's got just the one to go as well, okay. And then that's got circuits, that shouldn't be too bad. Neuro salvage, just needs ferrite and rubidose, and that's all different. And that's all done too, so okay, so we're almost level to go. Alright. Okay. So, let me get the Warframe app up on my phone, because hey, that's a thing that exists. It's actually pretty good. Oh cool, so it knows that I'm in session already. Awesome, okay. Right. That's good. Because I can check in with that. I can check in with this when it's done. I'm probably going to wait though. I'll wait and then start off the next one. And then we'll get the next one off. The next next mission. We'll go do another unlock a gale or something, you know. Just gonna wait. Just gotta wait. Couple more seconds. Anytime. And here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cha-ching. Right, we got some wings. Fuck yeah. All right. systems harness. That's all we need. Okay. Good stuff. That's 30 minutes. That's 30 minutes. This ain't going to take that long. Awesome. Let's build it. Cool. Let's go do another mission. We'll unlock. Unlock a bit of the map. We might as well do it now. Unlock it now for later on. Apparently we need to do this, excavation, corpus, 328, now we'll unlock this one, and then we got those two up there, you know, why not, I'm going to wait for these anyway, so why not, also, Fortuna, Alvarez, Fortuna, that's the open area, I know, so that's not a mission, just going to remind myself of that. Hopefully this will unlock the rest of this. I think that's how this works anyway, so we'll soon find out.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
all these extractions.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. We need another power cell for the excavator. Your hard work has just been rewarded. Extraction is now available.
Nice. Can't believe how small the clip is on this gun. I forget how cool this game is.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Okay. So now I can go. Now I can go there. I must have never done this before because it used to be cut off. So. Let's do this. I'm not going to lie for the sake of doing it because I haven't done it before and I feel like we need to do all these.
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages.
Yeah, sure, cool. Okay. D, it's up there. I could choose a... a map. Oh no, here we go.
Tower online.
Okay, cool. Where do I go now? What do I need to do? Let's start to stick around here until we're 100% like captured. Just capturing Bravo, 100%. The backup is still coming. I'm guessing if I move, they're gonna try and, you know, take it back. Which is fair enough. That's what they all want to do. You know. 11%. Can I do it all from here? Or... So that's what I'm thinking, like, do I... This is obviously just designed for, like, co-op as well. So I'm doing this in my own. Do I just stay here until it goes up to the max? Because I'm not opposed to that. I just saw during the other mission, but it's essentially like kind of as long as you get to 100%, like all the other things are there if needed. So let's move on. do like this gun. It's just the clip is really small. I'm not sure if that's just because it's low level. Hopefully it's just because it's low level. And that would make sense. This door opens.
Has all four towers. You must stop them.
Yeah, the door doesn't.
The enemy have captured the message. We have failed today.
Oh, goddammit. Okay, I understand. I understand. I probably just gotta go to one state one. But I understand. Well, I'm gonna try and unlock the rest of it. So we've got the Ishtar, which will unlock the other two. So let's do that. I need to not right click. This is sabotage. That sounds kind of like mine, like my kind of speed.
I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor.
Okay.
The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area.
I do like the corpus. They're kind of cool enemies.
To pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Has been extracted.
Didn't take it with me. Don't know why. Might need it. Maybe if I take it, they can't put it back in.
Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. Coolant cell extracted.
I forgot how I can drop things. How do I drop things? Hang on a second. I mean, I'm glad you can't just like drop it super easily, but. That's it. Swapping between weapons. Nice. There we go. A waypoint there is the one that I set, so I will ignore that.
Fuel cell reinserted. When the reactor is restarted, this will trigger a meltdown.
Okay, cool. Let's go restart the reactor. Destroy the fuel injectors.
Your evacuation route. Find a way to open it.
Thank you. So close. Okay. So how are we going down here? Yeah, we got a little bit to go still. So, no more locks there. Okay, let's go to Mercury. Not a fan of infestation, but not really because I don't like him, just because they're creepy. No more defense.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
Okay. I'm glad I got my little buddy here for some crowd control.
I need access to a terminal. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend. believe that there is an Awoken artifact somewhere here. Get to it now, defend it, and then we can leave. Artifact found. Defend it until the extraction team arrives. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend. Against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
Okay, cool. So we should be in a good place to set off the next thing now. Where are we at? Ah, ready to climb. Okay, we have that, and then we've just got to do this. And at least we have an arc ring, and that is at least that. So, let's see what else is still behind lock, and we'll see what we got. So Venus is the next one there. That's all unlocked now. Let's go to Earth. Still got any locks here? Oh yeah, we've still got a couple of locks here actually. Way to a lot there actually. Okay, so look at this one. Going to another excavation. Cool.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
I'm only killing the evil parts.
The excavator has run out of power.
It's called Uncorrupted Helm. Make it easier.
Now available.
Okay, I'm still supposed to extract, and I can't remember where I'm supposed to. Is it this way? No, it's not. Map. Oh no, it's there. It's just behind the other thing. I got you, fam. I got you.
Proceed to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
I guess we're not supposed to go down there, huh?
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
There we go. We are almost out of here. Like we picked up another shotgun. We picked up something to do with a shotgun. Maybe it was just a shotgun mod, I don't know. But anyway. Alright, cool. We are leveling things up quite nicely. Any more things which are locked or behind other things? This one here, which is behind, I think it's there, but there's also that one, so let's go to that one. There we go. Very carefully.
Want to poison the mighty forests of Earth to make more room for themselves. You are here to stop them. Find the toxin mixer. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
I just love the fact that, like, I just walked right past him because I was thinking about something else. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, not bad. One of those days. So, do you want to do this? Yeah, sure, let's do this. Yeah. Alright, you want to shoot first, or should we shoot first? I think you should shoot first. You're supposed to be the bad guy, so, you know. Yeah. I actually think the grenade looked quite cute, actually, once you get past everything else. Like, the way like, they're all, what do you call it? What do you call it? The armor and all that. The design of the armor, the little helmet and stuff. Yeah. It's like pretty chibi, actually. So cool this game.
Remove the biocatalyst from the mixer to halt the Grineer poison's creation.
Where are we at?
Take care when destroying the biocatalyst cartridge. It is highly explosive. Head to the poison injector now.
Whoop. 1 second, let me just reload and then. And okay, yes, let's go.
Injector into overdrive to incinerate the toxin. We are going to destroy the injector by operating it at a dangerously high velocity.
That sounds like a good idea. Yeah.
Until it drops down. Massive batch of Grineer toxin. Good work. Get to extraction.
Sweet. All right, nice. So, we better move on to the next foundry thing. Where are we at? Oh, we've still got 40 minutes to go. Oh, that's not too bad. Okay. Cool. Okay, have we got anywhere else on here we need to open up? Oh, this is different. Mobile defense. Arcwing. Ah, okay. So we've got an Arcwing. That's fine. That's what we're doing this for anyway. So for now, this is all good. Let's go to Mars. Let's get our asses to Mars. And we've got Phobos Junction, Ceres. Okay. Gifts of the Lucas. And yeah, we got quite a lot locked up over on Mars. So, yeah. So, yeah. Hellas, Exterminate, Grenier. Sweet, yeah, let's do this. Let's make a move.
Platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
It says they're below me. I see.
Oh.
Alright, almost done. 44 targets to go. And then we'll be done.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Oh, that felt good. That was cool. It's just nice, just having some times. I see I got my morphics there. I didn't need to buy them at all. But hey, there you go. You don't know you're going to get these things necessarily, do you? So, yeah. Probably useful for remembering in the future, though. Right? I still need to feel like we need to go and check this again, because when this is finished, man. Okay. 6 minutes left. Okay. Spear is... Oh god, excuse me. Sorry, spear is next, defense grenade. Okay. That's around Ceres, or Ceres, Sedna. So, sorry, Sedna. All of a sudden. Pluto, okay, yeah, that's. Huh, I wonder if they added that in. Anyway, we got derelict. Pluto, Aries. Aries is new. I think. Neptune, Uranus, yeah, all the normals. Ceres, I know Ceres, and God, Ceres is tiny. Another dwarf planet, and Phobos. Oh, look at that, it's 3D, that's cool. I mean, I know this is 3D, I just didn't know like this map stuff here was 3D. That's cool. Looks like someone was maybe getting ready for a VR version of this. VR would be... would certainly be interesting. Okay. Where were we? Mars. So yeah, a couple more minutes we'll go. Let's go to Spear.
Doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Okay, no problem. So this is Mars. Earth, looking very earthy. Mercury and Venus are all kind of, corpus, a little kind of internal, not miney as well, I think, like. Alright, I know when I say it, just can't think of the Tulsa now.
Yeah.
Whew, okay. Wave 4. On how many waves there usually is. Is it 10? Is it 5? Seems like there's kind of like deflates or something. Ah, here we go. Next round, battle. I'm going to extract.
That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Was 5 things. Okay. All right. Ready to claim. Right now we can build this in an hour and yeah. Okay.
The operator has all the necessary blueprints to craft an arc wing. So what are you waiting for?
Right, okay then. So we are literally just wanting to build up. So, okay then. I am going to wrap up the stream, I think, for today, and probably stream a bit more of this tomorrow. That sounds like a good idea. Yeah, okay. As long as all goes well, I'll stream some more of this to tomorrow, a couple more hours, and yeah, I'll see you then, I think. Okay, have a good one, guys, and I will see you again next time.